Alright, what's up, YouTube? It's late at night, couldn't sleep, jumped on Madden, looked at my team, and I realized I really want Troy Vincent. So what I'm doing is I'm finally going to open my Gold Team Fantasy Pack, the pre-order bonus. I was going to wait till Saturday till they release Legends, because there's nothing really that, you don't really get nothing from here, but Troy Vincent's pretty expensive, so, ooh, Darius Slay power up, nice. So, I'm going to see if I can get some pieces and try to complete the set. And I pulled two of that same guy. Wow, one pack. So, I'll show you guys the pack opening, see if we can get glitchy. You get 17 of them. So, I'm going to use them all on the Eagles. So, I won't have to pay as much. And then I can just, you know, sell whatever's extra. But, man 21. Going pretty well so far, doing pretty well in seasons. In my second season right now, I got off tonight and went to bed right when I made the playoffs, because I was going to save the playoffs for tomorrow. And I got on right now because I couldn't sleep. And I wanted to play a game, but I started looking at my team and realized I wanted Vincent. And so I was looking at his prices and stuff, and I realized it's probably best to just open these packs finally and try to complete the set. So we'll see if we get anything. These packs really don't be hitting. So like, if you can get at least like, I would say probably maybe two elites, maybe try to help out with the set. Menus are still super slow. Like how long it takes to do anything. Yeah, Vincent is one of the few corners that already, that if you power him up, you can get over 90 zone. So I need that. I need the people to break on the balls on in zone. Look at right there. I'll take that. It's a nice pull right there, Darius Slay. See, I made the right choice. And another power up. Made the right choice. Darius Slay is, I pulled him on my first bundle opening. And I used him a couple games, and he's the truth. He has good stats for an 83. He's pretty solid. So we're pulling a elite within our first three packs. That's solid. So let's keep it going. I wish this was a lot faster, but EA servers are just EA servers. All right, pack number four. Let's get it. Any day now. Another power up. These are hitting, actually. If Darius, I don't know what he goes for, but if he goes for something, anything, then look at that back-to-back slays. If they go for anything, then these are hitting. If he goes for at least 10K, which I'm not sure if he does or not, but seeing how good his 83 is, I would assume that his power up holds a little bit of value. So. Those aren't bad pulls. I'm just about to have like 10 Darius Slays. But yeah, Troy Vincent, I know the wave is man coverage. And you know, this Madden's a copycat game, so everyone wants the man coverage corners and everyone wants the same thing that other people are doing, but I'm doing really well with my defense, so, and I run primarily zone. I would say like 85% zone. So Darius Slay again. So I would say I need these corners to have speed and to have high zone, because I need them to break on the balls. So Asante is nice on the as one, and then I have Gilmore on the other, but he doesn't reach 90 zone. Well, he doesn't get the zone abilities because I have flat zone KO on Asante, and I have deep zone KO on I picked up Eric Weddle. That's one of the minor changes I did. I moved like one or two players around, but pretty much the same team going into the playoffs as last team. And so I'll play those playoff games later today. It's the middle of the night right now, probably like 1 o'clock in the morning, but I'll play those games tonight. Another Darius Slay, Another Darius Slay. Yo, if he has like 10K value, then these are nice, but I'm just hoping they do. But I'm gonna be playing the playoff games today. Hoping I can make a video out of it if I freaking, don't lose. Can't make a video losing in the wild card, but hope I can make a Super Bowl game, make it back to back. Look out for that video. I'll be playing them when I get home from work. Now work in like 6 hours, 5 hours, but open these packs. Might play a game, go to bed, regret it in the morning, and then get on and see if I can do some damage in the playoffs, trying to go back to back in the Super Bowls. That'll be a nice video. I'm using this season. I'm using Lamar Jackson. You can see the Lamar debut video. It was a good game. Another slay. Oh no, Zach Ertz. Okay, another slay. There you go, slay. Yeah, I'm excited. I want to see if slay has value because I have like I'm gonna have about 15 of the slays. 10 more. We've only opened up 7, and we probably have 7 slays. We've only pulled one elite, but the Eagles elites, I don't think they have any high elites in their set, so. So, yeah. I wonder how much this is gonna save me. I have 119. I have a couple of cards that can move, but I'd rather not move them. Donald hasn't been, Aaron Donald hasn't been performing that good for me, so I'm really thinking about moving him. Another slay? Zacherts, take that. Yo, the Eagles packs are kind of nice. They give you power-ups. Getting power-ups. I know everyone else is doing the Chiefs, but that's another diamond. I kind of want the Dante Hall. I might eventually get that. The thing is, I'm running low on coins. Training's expensive. Everything's expensive. It's 100K is basically nothing. So I need to get my coin count up. I need Weekend League to come out. I need those top 100 finishes. I need those coins. I need all that stuff. That's why I need to win Super Bowls. I need to continue to win those. Get the trophies. Stack up trophies. Stack up coins. Move up to All Madden where you're getting the big rewards. I need to do that as soon as possible. But I'm barely in my second season. Hargreaves. That's a good pull. Another power up, that's a good pull. These aren't bad. They're not putting out elites, but high gold right there. Another power up right there. Slay's extremely common. Maybe he doesn't have any value. I gotta check immediately after this. Then I'll just release them slowly into the wild. Probably throw two up at a time. All right. We about a little bit more than halfway through. Only one elite pool so far, but it was a good elite. I just need about, I'm hoping for two more. One minimum. Derek Barnett, nice. Not bad. These packs are trash though. The packs that are nice are the Pro Fantasy packs, 15K. I'm pretty sure these theme packs are similar priced, but I mean they definitely help with the diamonds because you're getting only that team's cards. But these packs are trash, straight trash. Unless you pull a Tyreek Hill power up. All right. Come on, give me an elite, EA. I've been pulling these packs for 9 minutes. That's how slow it is. I'm trying to speed through them, but probably just there you go, elite. I'll take that. That's a big one right there. That's probably like the highest overall that you need in there also. That's a good pull. Great pull. I respect that. Respect that, EA. Give me one more elite. One more elite in these last six. I'm kind of greedy. I kind of want two more, but take one for sure if it's a good one. Those are two good elites, because right tackle is usually expensive position. Corners are expensive. And then on top of that, they're inside the set most likely, so they probably have really good value. I don't even know if it's worth it doing the set. Maybe it'd be cheaper. Well, I gotta check what's cheaper, to sell everything or to... That's probably a good pull right there, the punter. Another good high gold, another high gold. These are good packs. You gotta see if it's a... Nah, I'll just do the set. Five left. This guy don't play football. Nothing really. Guy don't even got a jersey. He's just in a sweater, just off the streets. These aren't bad though. Like these Eagle packs, because I've seen people open these Gold Team Fantasy packs and they don't get crap. But most people get the, they're swinging for the fences with the Chiefs. But I get the Chiefs. If you hit just one of those two cards, you're fine. Any the big Mahomes or any of the Tyreeks. Ooh, okay. See, another one, another elite. One more. Give me one more. And all three of those, I'm assuming, go in the set. So, great pulls. Then I gotta check the price for Darius Slay. If he has any value, then we won pretty big on these. If he doesn't have any value, I still take this as a dub. We got three elites, and they're probably a bit pricey. Troy Vincent should be desired, but he's not, because people want to run man only. So I'm going to get my two lockdown corners over there with zones. They got good speed. Power them up, give them some abilities, and just watch people throw me the ball. Nice high gold right there. Another gold in the Slay. Not bad, not bad. High golds are, man, they cost. If you don't got them and you need them, they're upwards of minimum 7K. So there's nothing more that I hate than buying golds just to put into sets, when I know golds should be cheap, but they're like 7, 8, 9, 10, sometimes 20, 30K. The ones that aren't even, the ones that are super rare, I heard go for like 80, 70K. So I'm just not trying to do any of that. So hopefully I got all the golds that I need and I don't have to find any rare ones. But we'll see, right? We'll see pretty soon. Another gold, nice. I like the golds, I like the Slays. Gotta check Slay's price immediately. I'm thinking if he's anywhere from 8 to 15, then that's a big dub. I got a lot of those. But if he's like 2, 3, then it is what it is, but... Alright, come on, EA. Let's get glitchy. Almost still level 48, too. It takes forever to... There's another solo that I heard you can do to level up quicker, but I'm on the head-to-head grind. Nice high gold. Nice high gold. But it takes forever to get to level 48. I could just grind it on solo. I probably should do that. But once you get to 48, I can upgrade my Andre Johnson all the way. All right, those are the packs. Let me go check on the prices and how much we done. All right. Alright, we're back. So out of 22, we got 2, 4, 6, 7 only? Okay. That seems a bit low, but I mean, I'll save some coins. We'll do the set. Let me go check on the Slay. Alright, we at the Darius Slay. See how much he goes for. Give me a big number. Oh, should have known. I'll just hold on to them. I'll hold on to them. He gets a card later on. His prices shoot up. You know how it works. So I'll hold on to all these slays I got. Yeah, so not, all in all, not bad. I'll complete them and get some gameplay out with my two zone corners. All right, I'm out. Peace out, guys.